One of our favorites is here. That's right, Chuck Rhodes. It is the holidays. Many of us have the gift of beauty on our wish list. And this morning, Good Day Charlotte best friend Enya Flack. No, she's not the beauty I'm talking about who could be under your tree. But guess what? She brought some things that could be. She is here with a glam thing. These are award winners, Enya, of things that I love gifts like this because you don't necessarily want to buy yourself this kind of thing, but it's a fun treat when someone else does, right?
Right, absolutely. And we've got some really fun ones, some that are very useful and some that are just plain fun as
just
well.
A good mix. Okay, what are we starting with here?
Well, over here, we're going to start with BioSilk. That's a name you may know for hair care, but this is the BioSilk Silk Therapy with Organic Coconut Oil 3-in-1. This is fantastic for people like me. If you just want to make your life just a little bit simpler, not have to buy three products, this is shampoo, conditioner, and body wash.
Huge.
And it's wonderful not only as a cleanser, but it puts all that essential moisture back into your hair and skin, and it's great for maintaining color in your hair as well.
I love that for a grown-up. I have that for my kids, all the 3-in-1. I'd never seen it for a grown-up. What a great idea.
Yeah, and it smells amazing with the coconut oil.
Yes.
Incredible.
I love it. And then these are the best things to tuck into your purse for a holiday party.
Right, and great stocking stuffers as well. This is from Passport to Beauty. That's called their Gemstone Collection Oils. Now, as you probably know, gemstones have been known for their benefits to beauty and health throughout the years.
This combines
oils, therapeutic oils, with gemstones. If you can see this, for example, this is an amethyst, an actual amethyst gemstone, and the oil is chamomile, rosemary, and lavender. So that one in particular promotes relaxation and stress-free living, basically.
Sure.
So if you're feeling stressed, that's perfect. It also comes in jade for energy, rose quartz for self-love, and tiger eye for clarity.
Oh, hello. I feel relaxed already. I just took a little whiff there.
Nice.
This next one is a staple in my life.
Gotta have this.
Right?
This is an incredible flat iron from NP Beauty, and it is pretty. It's not just pretty, though. It's, you see, it's got these...
It'll also make you look pretty.
It makes you look pretty. It's got these gorgeous rose gold tourmaline plates that vibrate. When you put it through your hair, it's a really interesting sensation. You put it through your hair, and the plates vibrate, which means less tugging and pulling, and it also helps to keep your keep heat damage down as well.
Right, what a smart thing to do, because that's kind of how you do it on your hair anyway, right? And now you don't have to. You can just let that do it for
you. And because it's curved, it doesn't do any dents or lines in your hair as well.
Brilliant.
Yeah.
Okay, I love it. And then this next one you said really could be for a man or a woman.
Man or woman who might have thinning hair.
Uh-huh.
This is from Pure Dior, and this is their hair thinning therapy system, shampoo and conditioner. We just love this simply because this is an all organic, all natural product. It's also good for frizzy hair, color treated, chemically treated, helps against breakage.
And then finally.
And finally from Veil Cosmetics. This is a wonderful product we were just telling Rochelle about. This is called the Auto Matte Mattifying Base and Touch Up Makeup. You can use this with or without makeup as a primer or as a touch up in place of powder. It's nice because it doesn't dry or cake and gives you this beautiful, flawless, kind of airbrushed look all day long.
I love
it. Wonderful.
Wonderful gifts, wonderful stocking stuffer ideas. Enya Flack with It's a Glam Thing. We always love having you come on. You just made the holidays a little brighter and a little more beautiful for everybody at home. Thank you.
Thank you.
Come back for more Good Day, guys. We'll be back right after this.